shit. Nah, this hits the fucking spot. Oh, fucking yeah, bro. I'm fucking filming a vlog. We're doing some vlogging content. Yo, YouTube channel, subscribe for more stuff coming to the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed this drunken vlog. It's all the quality quality content on the channel that I hope you guys are I lost my train of thought. Hope you guys are stoked for it. We're vlogging and shit and just doing some fun shit. Oh fuck. Yo, I accidentally opened two fucking bottles. Fuck. Oh shit. Chilling here. As you guys probably don't know or have seen, I don't know if you guys seen the videos. If you haven't, then you're fucking lacklustering on the channel. Whoa, fucking shit. I had to throw up there for a second. Don't throw up though. Throwing up is for pussies. If you throw up after drinking, you're a fucking pussy. But the stuff that's going on the channel, guys, unfortunately, me and my girlfriend, we broke up, so we're not together anymore. Sucks how it is, you know. When someone cares and the other one doesn't, it kind of makes it hard for you to actually give a fuck. It's kind of sad. Oh shit, I turned my windshield on. Kind of sad, truthfully. And as my girlfriend kicked me out, it kind of made my life pretty depressing and kind of low ball. I feel kind of depressed inside and just suicidal and this and that. And I don't think she gives a shit because she ain't picking my calls. Who doesn't pick up my calls? You gotta pick up a call. Pick up the main call. Come on, it takes like 5 fucking seconds. True for you guys, I do miss her. I miss her a lot. How we met was we met through a mutual friend and, you know, this and that. And we kind of started hanging out back in April together, just chilling and stuff. And then we kind of made it official. We started hanging out in March. And then April we made it official and we started dating. And yeah, it was great. She was the best thing that ever happened to me, and for us to where we ended up was kind of unfortunate, you know. I miss her so much, but I guess she never cared about me the same. I don't know. I actually, funny enough, I did actually get her a toy to hopefully for her to forgive me. So hopefully I can leave this in her mailbox or something, and hopefully she will come to her senses and actually forgive me and stuff. The white one is her, and the brown one is me, cause I'm Hispanic, so it would make more sense. Fuck. Did I just do a racism? But I'm chilling here at night, hanging out. I moved back to my parents' place. Parents' place! Let's go! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Bullshit rules, honestly. I have to pay for everything I use. I gotta pay for fucking showering. It's such bullshit. I thought I was living off freedom, but I'm fucking paying for shit. It's such a bullshit. She could fucking fuck off, honestly.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about.
I don't care. So I'm living life like a fucking bachelor. I don't give a shit. I'm living my life how I want to. I'm fucking free.
Through the suburbs, crying because you were around.
No girlfriend, no one telling me what the fuck to fucking do. I'm chilling like a fucking bachelor, living my life in the fucking greatest.
She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we
this is how I live. I can fucking bitches I want. I'm on fucking Tinder. Fucking follow me on that shit. Swipe left, motherfuckers. You gotta swipe on my ass. I'm trying to fuck any bitches. I'm trying to get any pussy. Let's fucking go. Live my life like a fucking bachelor. I don't care. This is where my life is. Let's fucking go. 2023. Married and single. Let's fucking go. No one is ready. This is where my life is, and I couldn't be more excited. Let's fucking go!
I'm I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.